What's going on, folks? Playing a little bit of Albion. I thought that was a person, man. What is that? A scarecrow? Training dummy. This object does not look like anything special. It looks nice, though. I guess, let me try it? What's deleted players? Huh. That's a new one. Never seen that before. First time I ever witnessed that. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm just pretty much resourcing right now. Gonna sell all my stuff eventually, but just kind of riding around and getting it, you know, like 2 chains over here, and we're gonna see what happens when I hit the marketplace. It's gonna explode like a slot machine once I bring in all this material. Let's see, can I? No joke, I probably accumulated over like 1,001 freaking different things right now. So we're gonna see what happens. I might not finish the video with everything, but I'm getting there. I'm just checking out my Destiny board. These trees are kind of like a bitch because you have to sit there for a while. Oh, same ones. Okay. We'll see. This is my inventory. I got 33 skins, which should sell for a lot. Mostly logs out of the deal here. Other than that, I'm just resourcing, if you know what I mean. Broke. Okay, that's something. That's great. Wait, did it break? Yeah, my novice axe is broken and needs to be repaired, apparently. We're gonna head back. We are gonna head back and get to the grind. Soon, I just want to test something out real quick. I have a new attack. It's called the poisoned arrow. That's gonna do me real well in boss fights, I'll tell you that much. In dungeons. Let's head back. Most of the time I'm out here, I'm on my mount anyway. So. A little busy over here, as always. I'm gonna go back out.